I don't know why chick mention my name, but devil man's trying to get a test to a game. Told you before this year, the year when the real fake niggas get left in the rain. Because I'm up
there. Yo, what is happening, little lizards? It's your boy, Lemon Raptor, with you back at it again, bringing you another episode of What are you hitting me for? Why are you hitting me, dick? I am getting away. God, why are you a dick? I did nothing to that guy. Alright, we're good. Whoa, I could have been fried. Mail ward. I don't want to go to the mail ward. Oh, yeah, I hate it when it does that, but whatever. Just go ahead and save whenever. Reach the ground floor of the mail ward. That shouldn't be too hard. Why is there a light showing off? Okay, we can't go here, so I think, yeah, but of course. Let's go! Hi, bud. What's your story? I'm gonna name you Kevin. Kevin, please, stop. Like, don't fail on me now. Woohoo. Can I go up here? Nope. Battery. Why am I doing this? This is freaking suicide. Okay. Oh, I don't like this. Battery. This is disgusting. Aw, I wanted to eat that. That looks like chicken. Yup. There we go. Up, up, and away. Oh, looks like we're going out. Oh, heck no! Let's go, let's go! Why you gotta hit the heavy? Ah, sucker. I don't like flakes. Oh, God. Come on! Dick. Go, go, go! Follow their blood, they said. Close! No, not on me! Get out here, get out! Go, 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 go! Let me up! Ass, stupid bitch. Oh, no! Where do I go? Where do I go? Go this way. I don't care. Just do something. Get out of here. Hops, 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 hops. Yay! Ha ha. Oh. Oh, this is stop. Let's go. It's not over. Yes, I can. There's something I'm very capable of. Run, 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 run. Oh, God, 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 run, 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 run.
Who's down there?
Get in here.
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Get away! God damn it!
Yep. Yep. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, thank the Lord. Whoa!
Hey,
what the?
Bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever.
No.
He must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
I don't trust you. My dick does not want to be cut off. But I don't want to go here. Please let me go.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free.
Yeah.
I'm in no hurry.
But...
No?
Right. I want to, but you won't let me.
Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
But I wanted to go. What are you gonna do to me? But I don't want to be here.
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
I don't want to be here.
Here we are, then.
But I don't want to go in here.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your
consultation. I don't want to.
In a moment, we'll just...
What? Listen to me.
This
is gross.
And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Hey, don't look at my porn. I spent a lot of months recording that.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
What are you gonna do, Dom? You need to trim your nails on my face.
People get scared. There's a turn of guard or something.
Yeah, okay, that works.
God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob.
What are you gonna do to me?
There's no other way. Murder.
You need to trim your nails, man.
It's the simplest form, but what happens
not my own.
When all money's gone?
What are you doing? I don't know what you're doing to me.
Make you...
Nice ass.
Bully.
I don't think I ever complimented you on that other.
You paying attention?
No! Not my fingers! Oh, what the hell?
Pass out on me.
What the hell? What the fuck is going on? I need those! I use those for manly things. I don't use those just to play other stuff.
We made the consumer didn't use it.
No, it's not better, you son of a crap.
This thing is gonna sell
itself. You do. Oh, what the heck? What's gonna... Oh, God. I must break free. Come on. Come on. Ah, we're free. Oh, my fingers. Ew, stop puking. I want to get the hell out of here. I knew he was gonna alarm him.
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Watch out, bud. Let's run. Let's run. Where to go? Where to go? Hide, hide, go, 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 go. Never. This way. Up, up.
Let's teach you.
Oh shit. Never. You can't touch me. I'm white, that's racist. Thanks for selling me out, douchebag. Yes. Get off. Oh, come on! Is that what I'm doing? Oh, crap! You have to be pretty retarded.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.
Let me sell you the dream!
Oh, I thought I lost him! Oh, come on! Oh, my God. Dang it!
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance, didn't I? You're an old kid. Try to give you. Well, I can't help you.
Buddy!
Not today. You can't touch this. Guys, get this.
I
Aren't you a flippy little fucker?
No, no, no. Not today. Dang it! I tried to close it and he was right there. Come on, I gotta think of a better strategy for this. Dang it. I gotta get it. Jig him out. Close it on him. Go! Ah, come on. What did I do to deserve this? Come on. Alright, that's a better idea. Think he's coming in here.
Buddy!
Oh, hey there, bud. Ain't nothing on me. Haha. Can't touch us. I hear him. Dang it. Push it. Go! Move! No. Oh, I gotta hide. I am going to beat this. Nice ass.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Come on, go out that door. Is he just gonna move? Is he gonna move? No. He's not gonna move, is he? Can you like move, please? That's all right. Doesn't move. There. Really? Up. Oh, thank God. I think I needed to find the key to get the elevator. I did see a little bit of this part. Yeah, I knew it. Right. Hey, look at that. Oh, hey, bud. I didn't think he saw me. Oh, I go this way. This way. Ow. Move! Where to go? This way. Oh, he found me. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, suck off. Let's go. What are you doing, idiot? Yes. Let's get out of here.
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh, crap. Go, get out. Ah. Never. I don't like you. Yeah. Yeah, get out of here. Well, if we could have just killed him to begin with, that would have been lovely. This way. This way. Yeah. Squeeze.
Secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Find Father Martin outside. Well, guys, actually, I'm gonna end this video off here. So if you guys like this episode of Outlast and do want me to make another episode, remember to show your support by clawing that like button and fighting that subscribe button like a champion. This episode was a little bit more interesting this time. So, we saw this mad scientist or whatever, so it was pretty interesting. So, if you guys liked this video again, remember to claw the like button and fight the subscribe button like a champion. My name is Lemon Napton, and I'll catch you all next time. Last episode.